Hello, today I will guide you on how to delete a domain profile in Windows 11 or Windows 10. Step 1. Open Advanced System Settings. Click on the search icon in the taskbar. Type Advanced System Settings and select View Advanced System Settings from the list. The System Properties window will open. Step 2. Manage User Profiles. In the System Properties window under the User Profile section, click on the Settings button. A list of all user profiles stored on the system will appear. Here you will see the list of domain user profiles available for removal. Select the domain user profile you want to remove. Click on the Delete button to remove the selected profile. And that's it. A very simple and quick process to delete domain profiles on your Windows 10 or 11 PC. We hope this helped you. See you in the next tutorial.